This is my teacher of my speaking English class, and I'm gonna ask her something about Canada. Can I ask you?
Yes.
Is it safe in Ottawa?
Ottawa is a very safe city compared to other cities in Canada, such as Toronto, Vancouver, Montreal. We have very few serious incidents of crime. So I would say to a Japanese student, it's a wonderful place to come and visit.
Could you give Japanese students advice about what should they do before come here?
Before coming to Ottawa, I would suggest you start speaking a lot more English, because in the hallways, in life, you need English everywhere, and some people will not understand you and you're going to get frustrated. So practice more speaking English by watching YouTube, by taking speaking classes. Watch more Canadian sports like hockey to get accustomed to the rules of the game. I would do more internet research about Canada and Ottawa specifically, such as the weather, what kind of clothes to buy or to bring, about our customs in Ottawa, and about our education system.
Okay, thank you for giving advice.
Thank you.